Welcome to the quick tutorial on building forms and surveys using Weavely.ai. I'm going to run you through the major AI functionalities available in the tool to get you started. So starting with creation of the form, so you can either just give a complete prompt. So for example, you're a CSM at a B2B company providing security audit services, and you're asking Weavely.ai to create you a short survey to pull for customer satisfaction, and you're saying you need it multi-page and you want to cluster relevant questions together. So what you get is a multi-page survey with some general information, and then depending on the page that you select, you'll get different types of questions. Now what you can also do is provide supporting documents and a prompt. So these could be data about your customers or draft questions. So in our example, we have some draft questions prepared in a PDF, which we're going to upload, and we're going to add a prompt saying create a survey using the questions in the attached PDF. So what Weavely.ai does is it runs through the PDF, it gathers all of the questions that you've given, also the question types, and it creates this completely working form that you can then tweak. Now, once you have an actual form or survey, you can then also add additional content with AI. So it could be multiple questions or it could be a single question. So for example, add a question to poll for willingness to pay for this tool, use a scale rating. We're going to press add content. And Weavely.ai adds us the question that we asked for in the right form element. So you can add content to your form, you can create your form, but you can also change the theme of your form using AI. Again, you can use a simple prompt. So for example, make it look space age. And what Weavely.ai will do is it will come up with a complete theme, which in this case is space age. If you need it to be a bit more practical than just space age, you can also upload a screenshot of your landing page. So in this example, we have the screenshot of the Coca-Cola landing page, and we're going to tell Weavely.ai to use that as a means to generate the right theme. So what Weavely.ai does is it gathers the right colors. So in this case, it's the Coca-Cola red, and it's also going to look at the font and take something which is as close as possible. So in this case, it's Roboto, because Coca-Cola's font on the website is actually pretty rounded, as is the case for Roboto. So there you go. These are the main AI features to build surveys and forms in Weavely.ai. If you have feedback or if you have questions, don't hesitate to reach out to the email address on the screen, or you can also find the link in the description.